Espinosa, who grew up playing for Club Tijuana, was with Cholos to the U-20 level. Now in his second season in Chattanooga after an all-league season a year ago. He sends one ahead, finds Mensah, and he finishes it off. For Chattanooga. Well, we talked about it in the pre-match. We showed Mensah's first goal of the season. Came on a corner kick. Pardon me, a second goal.